I be rolling up a zip, stacking up my tears, worry about the biz, no. I know we been through some shit, thought it would never end, shit went out the window. I thought we was gonna win, but I took the L, shit messed up my mental. I ain't tryna hold you here, you could disappear if you wanna leave, go. Girl, I'm cool and I ain't worried.
Like a motherfucker out here, man. It's raining hard as a bitch, man. What's the word, though, y'all? It's Keith. We back with another video. And today we got City Girl. We got my girl, Carisha and JT on my soul. I hope both of them on this song. But we got the City Girls featuring Usher with that Good Love. Now, this shit just came out, apparently. I'm finna check it out. Y'all know I'm thirsty. I'm back. I miss y'all. And I know y'all miss me because I miss y'all. And that's just how that works. You feel me? You give love and you receive love. Shit like that, man. We finna get straight into it, though. I ain't trying to waste no time. They got my nigga Usher on this bitch. Come on, man. I know they finna snap. How the fuck they get Usher? Usher and City Girls really never would... I never really would have thought them two would mix, man. I know he finna fuck them up, though. Come on. Hit that like, comment, subscribe, man. It sound like some Usher shit. Damn, baby, I ain't even a minute to the video, y'all. And y'all know I gotta pause it, cause I wouldn't be the man that I am today if I didn't see no ass or see no tits and just let them bypass me like that. I'm not gonna fake it. I'm still young and I'm still immature a little bit. On my mama, I gotta react to all the titties and ass I see. I can't fake it. We here for a good time, y'all, not a long time. Now back to the video. Usher already fucking goat. Fucking, excuse my language, freaking goat. This nigga raw as hell, man. Like I said, when the beat first came on, I'm like, yeah, this some Usher type shit. Then they out there skating this shit, man. This Usher vibe. I didn't even know Usher was that good of a skater, y'all. How many of y'all knew that shit before the Instagram video? Well, I guess nobody probably would have known that shit unless you was skating with his ass. But on my soul, I did not know he was, his ass raw. Nigga skating and singing, and his ass a freak. That's real talent right there, though, man. This shit sound good already, though. But I already can tell what type of video this finna be. This shit finna have me up. Y'all know what up I'm talking about. Give me real ATL vibes, the movie. I'm not gonna fake. I ain't gonna fake. This ATL is fuck. The whole skating, everything. I'm not gonna fake. The City Girls do their shit every time they get on the track. A lot of them be like, they can't rap and all that other shit. On my soul, they go dumb each time. Carisha, your little ass fine as hell, girl. I saw that shit at the motherfucking awards. I ain't even watched the awards, but I seen where everybody was talking about. You was up there talking about P. Diddy and shit. You should have had a sign supporting me. That's just how I'm feeling. Oh, my mama called me Poppy and shit, too. She looking good as hell in this video, though, y'all. All jokes aside, I'm playing too much. But on my soul, her little ass bad as hell. I'm not gonna fake it. She talking about coochie princy and a coochie through it. Man, y'all know that's up my alley. That's my forte. On my soul, come on, man. Watch me do my thing, like, don't stop. Oh, shit. That motherfucker hanging out the shorts. Move out the way. We just some city, bitch. Hey, y'all fuck with this. Look at him. Come on, Carisha. Come on, fuck that nigga P. Diddy. Yeah.
Hands on your knees, If that nigga broke and make that ass freeze. We ain't shaking hands for niggas with no cheese. And we ain't pulling up for niggas with no keys.
Look, you can have all this shit. I don't know. Look, I got about two motherfucking dollars in my savings. So you can have all that shit. Look, girl, you looking that good? I'm not gonna fake it. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit, man. They be talking that good. They be talking that shit on here, man. I'm not gonna fake it. You ain't you broke and they right on my mama. Now let me switch it. As a nigga, you shouldn't even want to be on no ass. You shouldn't even be thinking about no coochie if you broke. That's just me personally. You shouldn't even be thinking about fucking my guy. But on some real shit though, she look bad as hell in this shit, man. Between her and Carisha, I don't know who looked the best. Y'all know I love them both. On my mama, don't even sit up here and do this to me, y'all, and make me pick right now. But on my mama, JT got it. I don't know. I really look Miami. Carisha little ass a little thicker. Y'all see them at her ass hanging out them shorts, y'all. On my soul, her ass is hanging out. Them bitches, the short can't even hold them motherfuckers. The shorts can't even hold her ass cheeks in that bitch, y'all. But JT got it. She got the titties. She got just the style. She was locked up and shit. I don't know if that counts for something. But it doing my book. She just something different. I'm not going to fake it. I love JT, man. And I like her style of rapping. If you ask me, she go a little harder than Carisha. That's just me, though. That's just me. On my soul, we finna go back a little bit. You know, because for research purposes, y'all know how I do. I need the analytics. And, yeah, come on.
Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Look. If the nigga broke and make that ass free. Shaking ass for niggas with no cheese. And we ain't pulling up for niggas with no keys. I don't wanna drink what a bottle of that. Sit right here, pay for the bath. Me and my bitches gon' make me laugh.
Is she naked on the fucking skate ring?
Beat daddy, beat mad. Pull up flexin' on they bitch ass. Eat bomb a good girl, that's too bad. I'm so cunty, I'm too bad.
You know that's it? Nah, that's it, man. Look, JT, I swear to God, look, JT really the best. Now, this just confirmed it for me, y'all. Like I just said, y'all just made me choose, and it's y'all motherfucking fault having me choose between my women and shit. But on my soul, JT did her shit. I really like her style. I'm not going to fake it. She just so, I don't know, man. I just cannot put my finger on it or in it. But on my mama, she bad as hell in this video. I keep saying that, but I can't overstate it. I can't not keep saying it because that's what's going through my mind. The song nice and the song is cool. This shit finna be an all the little skating club on my soul. That's why he made this shit. He think he's slick. He made some shit so he can skate off of when he making them motherfucking YouTube, them Instagrams videos and shit like that. His ass a freak. But nah, it's a real shit. That nigga Usher always here though, y'all. Y'all can't franchise shit. They look as multitasking. Girl, did you? She was just thick as hell in this in the middle of the skating room. I wish I was skating that day. On my mom would have been the little circle part, the little middle part. I would have just been roaming that bitch. On my mom, I wouldn't even been on my soul. I would have just been right there the whole time. Yeah. That motherfucking nice. JT, you did that shit, man. This song crazy, man. Come on. Look, my girl, you better not let her fall, Usher. You better not let her fall. Look how bad she is, y'all. Who the fuck went out on the skating rink? On the skating court. Look at her. JT, baby,
I can freak you.
They got JD in that bitch. This song was bad for real. I'm not gonna fake it. Usher did this shit, man. Even though he was just on the feature, because I think the City Girls, this ain't featuring Usher. But on my mama, Usher made the song, though. I'm not gonna fake it. This nigga a goat for real. And the City Girls did their shit. They all held their own. JT, though, girl, hit me up, man. On my mama. Carisha got some shit going on. We going through some shit right now. Since she fucking with P. Diddy, P. Diddy Puffy Combs and shit on my soul. But JT, hit me up. I know you got some shit going on, but we can work something out with you, though. You know what I'm saying? For research and management purposes. And shit, yeah, yeah. Ooh, do that shit on me. I wish I was invited. I don't even know how to skate that good. I'ma bust my shit. That shit was just fire, man. That Cascade, I've been there, man. Like I said, when I was in the 8, shout out to the 8, man, on my soul. That shit was a whole vibe out there. I'm not gonna fake it. The whole Cascade, the skating rink, that shit was dope, man. Like I said, they finna play that shit every day in that bitch, man. Every day they finna hear that song now. I swear to God, that shit was just crazy. Usher and City Girls, I did not know that shit was gonna happen. I could not even fathom that motherfucking feature. But it's so crazy because it's so dope. Y'all know what it is, man. That shit was just raw as hell, man. Y'all know what's going on. Hit that like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what other songs y'all want to react to, man. I'm doing that shit. On my soul, man. JT, hit me up, baby. Yeah.